Bridgestone Arena in downtown Nashville. It's Saturday night in Smashville. Tonight, it's the New York Rangers in town to take on the Nashville Predators.
The Predators are trying to get back on the winning track. They got P.K. Subban. They got Victor Arvidsson back in the lineup the other night, but more bad news. Kyle Turris day-to-day with a lower body. He will not play tonight. Here's Vlad Nemesnikov. Brian Ellis snaps it right ahead. Bonino had it for a moment. Brady Shea racing back to bother him. Followed up, here's Roman Josi looking for Watson. And he's stopped by Lundqvist. Austin Watson deep in the slot, turning and shooting, but Lundqvist makes the first save of the game. He passed that up to get the chance to get the hit on Subban. Instead, it's the Rangers going on the power play. And they've been hot, and they score right off the hop. Angled in from the side of the net by Kreider.
This is a heck of a tip here by Kreider to get that up and over from where he was, the angle, and where this shot was coming to direct this back to the net. Up and over the arm there of Pecorine. That is a tough tip. A skilled play there by Kreider for that 1-0 goal for the Rangers.
Zuccarello couldn't get it out initially. Josi tries to pinch in. Now in front of the bench, Predators wanted too many men on the ice. Matt Zuccarello coming in strong. It's followed up, no call, bouncing puck. Rene with two saves. Tricky play. Lundqvist might have gotten a piece as it swept in front of him. Craig Smith draws a penalty.
Shea holding Craig Smith, but I love the way Smitty just kept his feet moving.
Up the middle, Matias Ekholm working with P.K. Subban, and Nashville now sets up. In front of the net, it's Nick Bonino. Here's a shot by Ekholm, score! The Predators counter the Rangers' power play goal with a power play goal of their own. And Nick Bonino had the traffic in front. And a shot from Ekholm.
That's what we're talking about. That's what everybody's talking about. Get the shots and get traffic to the net, and good things happen. Goals get scored. Matias Ekholm, 8 shots last game. He's shooting the puck. But guess what? Tonight there's traffic. 2 layers of it. Craig Smith and Nick Bonino in front of Henrik Lundqvist. He doesn't see this shot, and Matias Ekholm gets it all the way through.
Tries to play him. McLeod got another hit on the backside. Got a piece of Roman Josi this time. Here's Grimaldi the other way. Looking in front. Centering pass! And the shot sent wide by Ronaldo. Hartman makes a play on it. Up the boards. Zuccarello keeps it in. Up high, McQuaid. Try to steer it back towards the net. Here's Zuccarello. Turned to the backhand. And he is stymied by Pecorine.
That was a big save there. He had a lane to that net and took it across and backhanded it. Pekka was there.
Nashville has to make it happen quickly. Here's Subban to Ekholm. Fiala, Subban one-timer. Save made by Lundqvist. Arvidsson tries to dig it out of there. Played to the point. Josi waiting for it. A quick pass over Johansson. His shot and a glove save by Lundqvist.
Lundqvist makes a really good save there, but Johansson getting that shot up, forcing Lundqvist to make a good save, and he didn't look too sure on that.
Now, here comes Zibanejad with speed. Johansson tracking him. It's paddled away by Pecorine. Now behind the net, Ekholm picks up. Centering pass, and they score! Yes, for Faust. Rangers won the battle in the corner, and Faust was wide open.
And then right on the stick of Faust, and he makes a good shot on this turnover. Pekka just gets a piece of it. Ends up in the top of the net. Unfortunate play.
So the Rangers, for the second time in the game, get an early goal in the period, just like in the first. And so they have their second lead of the game.
And they got right down in the forecheck, and there's 2-3 guys. Faust read the turnover there, right to the front of the net.
Hedl with a backhand well wide. Anticipated by Smith and cleared. And a Ranger ran into the linesman. That gives a chance for Fiala to skate it ahead. Fiala scores! Kevin Fiala has a helper. Now he has a goal. And the game is tied again.
And that's how you respond. He opens up, shows potential pass, and fires it. He's not taking any chances trying to make a play across the ice, right over the pad. Look, up and over the pad of Henrik Lundqvist.
This one angled in for Fiala. Fiala tries to make a quick step around Fox. He comes up with the puck. Nice skating, shoots, and it's tipped. Lundqvist made the save with all kinds of gold jerseys around. Now the puck is loose between the circles on the side. Nice cut. Here comes Grimaldi. Rocco Grimaldi. Penalty call coming up. Loose puck in the blue ice. A diving play by Grimaldi. And it's tucked up by the Rangers. They get the face-off win. Ekholm drives it middle. Now Fiala lets it go. Blocked cleanly. Another backhand. Bonino turns and shoots. Followed up. They score! Net front presence! A flurry by the gold jerseys, and Bonino has his second of the game.
He's going to that net, and he doesn't care who knows about it. Look at him right to that net off the faceoff. Watch. You're going to see deflection. He gets a puck here at first attempt. Spins around in the back of the net. I don't know if it's Fiala or Bonino who gets this, but both guys right on the doorstep. You should have seen Lundqvist so frustrated. He fired the puck out of that net after he got off.
A little stutter step. Takes it behind the net. The body's lining up. Vizi anticipates it now. Here comes Strome on a breakaway. Strome is in. He's stopped by Rene. A second save by Rene! Unbelievable! Outstanding combination!
One, two, huge saves. Look at Pekka with the desperation move on this rebound. Big first save. Good shot, and look at him fly across. Drops the stick. Look at that reaction. Gets across and gets his arm and body on that second shot. What a save by Pekka Rene.
Josi ends up with the puck. Weaves around one man to the line, but not out. Fast hits the trailer. Zibanejad to the far side, and they miss the net. Good last moment by Staal. Rangers break out. Kreider working with Zibanejad. Three on two to the wing. Fast the trailer. Staal, and he scores. Mark Staal came in on the second wave and ties the game at three.
And just makes it. Great shot, fadeaway shot, back again over the other way. Little distraction, half screen in front, under the arm of Pekka Rinne.
In the near corner, it's Kreider. This is the group that has provided the offense tonight for New York. Foss with a shot, he scores! Jesper Foss having a huge night, and the Rangers have the lead back.
And this is just a good cycle here by the New York Rangers, getting that puck in, losing in coverage, lots of movement. You can see them just behind the net. Big power move here. Zibanejad out to Foss. Foss comes in from the other side there. Watson just misses it, screening Pekka in the process.
Yeah. Scored two tonight. Fiala down low. Bonino has both of the power play goals. He's in front of the net. Fiala closes and shoots. Save made by Lundqvist. Smith off to Bonino, who works on the half wall now. Give and go. Smith lets it fly. Followed up by Bonino. Timing just a little bit off as the puck went right past a crashing Bonino after that shot by Smith. Fiala wheels it across just behind Arvidsson, who's teed up. 28 seconds to go. Josi. One-timer, stopped by Lundqvist. And that's it. So a tremendous comeback by the Rangers in the third period. They trailed by a goal coming in. Goals by Fast in the third, and Staal as well. Turned a one-goal deficit into a one-goal win. Nashville frustrated as they head back to the locker room. Despite the two-goal night for Bonino, Henrik Lundqvist has himself a victory.